Are we ready?
Are we ready?
That's what I'm worried. No, I'm thinking.
Right. Okay, we're gonna walk forward now.
Okay.
Look down the platform. We're almost at the engine.
Okay.
Almost there. And we're at the engine. Okay.
Yeah.
Now it's Deb. Deb's got Seamus. Okay. Now we'll just let Adrian go up onto the engine.
Okay. You can smell the steam, can you?
You can smell the steam,
yeah. I'm really smelly.
Right, okay. Mm. Right, we're going to step forward with the right foot.
Okay. Oh, right.
Okay, well, stand still for me, okay? That one up first?
Yeah.
Yep, okay. You can lift your right foot up for me. Okay, got that step. Put your hands forward on the left-hand side. You've got a pole.
Right hand mitten.
Oh, that one? Yeah. Okay.
One there.
Right.
Okay, and then
superb.
Lift staff up. Keep going.
Oh, okay.
Big step
up.
Okay. Okay.
Lovely.
We got you in.
Okay.
Let's get you sat down, Dave.
Okay, mate.
Come towards me.
Yeah.
That's it. Seat on your left.
Gotcha.
Sit down.
Okay.
Right, get there.
Okay.
Whoops. Yeah, there's no back of the seat.
All right, I'm just going to... Right.
Right. Now then, have you ever been on a steam locomotive before?
Believe it or not, I was on one when I was about four, five or six, but that was in the back in a carriage.
Right. So what we have, just to get you started, we have basically three controls.
Okay.
The regulator, which allows steam to the front end to drive the engine.
Yes.
If you put your hand forward there, pull forward, that's the regulator, and that's shut now.
Yeah.
It comes towards you.
Okay.
Okay, so you let go of that for the time being.
Yeah.
Now down here, you've got the reverser.
Yeah.
And you've got one handle there, one here.
Yeah.
And that handle is a ratchet, so if you put it in, it then it'll then turn.
Right, okay.
And what you're doing, you're setting the valve at the front end to allow steam to go forward or backwards. And also how much steam.
Yes.
So don't worry, I'll tell you.
Okay.
Right. The only other thing you need is the brake.
Yep.
Which is, if you put your right hand there.
Yeah.
That there will be the brake when we've got the engine.
When it starts going off.
We'll
yeah.
I'll show you that again when it's going.
Okay.
I will.
Bye. Enjoy.
I will create the brake to start with. So we're in effect a rolling engine.
Yeah. Okay.
That just creates a vacuum in the coach where we can operate the brake.
Okay.
Now, if you give me your hand there.
Yeah.
That way to the left, the brake is on.
Okay.
If we go that way, the brake is off.
Yeah.
You will not see this, but we've got a gauge now telling us that we're creating 21 inches of vacuum on the train.
Okay.
If you do that, you're allowing air in, which operates the brake, and I'll tell you how to do that as we're going along.
Okay.
So leave that there now.
Yeah.
So the brake is off.
The brake's off. Yeah.
What we now need to do is to move this reverser into full forward gear.
So
that's it, ratchet off, wind it forward, that's it, keep going all the way, about 11 turns.
Oh, keep going. Just keep going.
Keep going. You're going from back gear now, you're approaching mid gear, keep going. Loads to go here.
Okay.
You're now going through mid gear, so go on. You're now going towards. Don't worry, keep going. Keep going. You're now in full forward gear.
Okay.
I'll put the brake on because the engine started to roll.
Okay. So will that go any further or?
No, that's about right. You can lock that somewhere. Just juggle. That's it.
Right, with you. Okay.
Now, that's in full forward gear.
Yep.
The brake is currently on and the regulator shuttle. So what we'll do now, one thing we need before we move is the tip from the guard.
Yeah.
Green flag.
Okay.
We're not going to go to get that, and I'm going to check we've got the signal.
Superb.
Yeah, we've got the signal to go. We're waiting for the guard's tip.
Now you know from
right, we can go now.
Okay.
So
here, what would you see? What are you seeing?
I am seeing, I'll tell you in a sec when we get going.
Yep.
Right, I'll just knock the brake off.
Okay.
Now reach forward for that regulator, which is further there you go.
Yep.
And pull it towards you gradually. We're actually moving now because there's a bit of residual steam, but keep...
Yeah, keep going.
Forward, I'll just give a touch on the whistle.
Okay. All the way.
That's good, not too far. Push it forward. Don't worry, it's very responsive.
Yeah.
So just come forward, back towards you a touch. Shut the regulator, all the way forward, that's good.
Super. Are we on a flat or is there a gradient to it?
We're on the level now, roughly.
Okay.
A little bit of brake, just so easy, actually you got it. Dave went extremely well. I was very impressed. He can come back again anytime.